Hi, my name is Sang and I'm an engineer that loves programming. I worked on Revit API and Allplan API about 5 years. As an engineer, I know our workloads are very high that really need automating. The problem is that we don't know how to start even with a simple tool. We could learn basic Python in many free sources on the internet, but have no idea how to apply it to create one Python part. That's why I'm going to create one basic tutorial that could show you how to start with Python parts from scratch. In this tutorial, we will together create a single fraction Python part with parameters and handles step by step. The goal is that after this tutorial, all of you could create this Python part and understand how it works. Then you could create your own Python part that's suitable for your daily work. To follow this tutorial, you need to have a basic knowledge of Python and Allplan. I'm not an expert in programming, but if you are an engineer that already know basic of Python, this tutorial is definitely created for you.